What's up, ladies and gentlemen? How y'all doing today? Hope that your day is going fine. I really do. But if not, I hope tomorrow gets better. Today's video is all about the fellas. Fellas, I figured out some key advice. I figured out something so phenomenal that's going to help you. It's going to save you a lot of time. Now, I don't know how many of y'all have wives, how many of y'all have girlfriends, or whatever the case may be, but dealing with your wife, girlfriend, etc., right? You know, one of the biggest things it is to do with them is get something to eat. How many of y'all can agree with that? You go out, they say they're hungry, then you go out to take them to get something to eat, and you ask them what they want. And what's the first thing they say? I don't know. So you make a suggestion. You be like, oh, well, let's go eat this. They be like, oh, no, I don't want that. Then you say, well, what about this? Oh, no, I don't want that. Fellas, I figured it out. I did it today, and I didn't even know what I was doing. I didn't even realize how genius this was. So me and my wife, we went on lunch. We was going to eat. So she was like, what you want to eat? I said, it don't matter. Because, you know, men, we ain't really picky. You know, we can eat a burger. We can eat anything, right? But we be thinking about them and how they feel and what they want to eat. So, my wife asked me what I wanted. So I said, these were the magic words. I say, I'm not hungry. Fellas, that took the fight out of the situation. She was like, okay, well, I want such and such. I say, okay, let's go get it. Even though I was hungry, I said I wasn't hungry. And she made up her mind. She made a decision and that would normally lead to an argument. So fellas, the next time you go out with your lady, I want you to try this now. I'm sure it's a surefire plan and it's gonna work. The next time you go out with your lady and y'all just on lunch or something, and she say, what you want to eat? Just say, I'm not hungry. I bet you she'll make the decision. The fight will be over. Let me know if it worked. I want y'all to try this now. I want you to try and let me know if it worked. Peace.